little bit of vlogging today.
Hi.
So we are in Hannam area. We're gonna go shopping into a cafe. So just figured I'd bring you along for the ride. I literally almost just crossed the street. I thought it was green.
No,
it's tis green now. Let's go. Mediocre introduction. Here, you see a beautiful bowl delicately portrayed with some yogurt and some... Yeah, let me smell it.
Wait, can I smell it?
Wait.
It's very salty.
It smells like...
It
smells like dog doo-doo. See?
Yeah, no, that smells like...
That smells horrible.
It smells like a fart mixed with earwax.
Yeah, it's not a good tea.
Donate. We're accepting donations.
Payday is next week, so that's good.
Not for me. I'm accepting donations.
Thank you. So after Hannam, we decided to hop over to Myeongdong just to go shopping at a couple of makeup stores, and we wanted to get some dinner. So our first stop ended up being Style Nanda, which is a really popular makeup brand in Korea. Alright guys, so we're at dinner and I'm going to quickly introduce to you what I got from Style Nanda. I ended up getting a couple of things from their makeup line called 3CE. For each purchase, you would get a tester of a lip color. So I believe I got two lip colors. They're very similar in shades, but I don't know if you can tell, one's darker than the other. And then I also ended up buying two things from their limited edition Disney Mickey Mouse line. This first one here I'm going to show you is called the 3CE Matte Eye Color Palette. It comes in this really, really cute Mickey Mouse tin can, I guess you could say, or tin packaging. It's really durable. I'm actually really obsessed with how it looks and how it feels. And then the colors inside are perfect. They're just a bunch of nude colors, ranging, you know, from light to dark here, as you can see on the screen. And then I ended up getting another thing from the Mickey Mouse Disney collection. It's called the 3CE Lip Color Balm, but they also advertise it as something that you can wear for a blush. And it's just a very nice, like, deep rosy color, and those are just colors that I normally go to. But yeah, that's what I ended up getting.
Can I give myself a baby shot? Here we go, friends. Alright guys, I think that's going to be all for today's vlog. The rest of the video, we pretty much just eat and enjoy our meal. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and stay tuned more for this channel. Make sure you like and subscribe so you guys can see all the good, fun content that I have coming up next. See you guys later.